Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
파괴해야,
which means
must be destroyed in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
파괴해야, 파괴해야, 파괴해야.
One more time.
파괴해야, 파괴해야, 파괴해야.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.